Good day and welcome to Eye for Weather with Days Today, Connor. Today is Wednesday, the 22nd of June, 2011, and here are the current conditions for St. Martin, St. Eustatius, and Saba, where we currently have temperatures of 86 degrees Fahrenheit, but it feels like 91 degrees Fahrenheit. We have winds coming in from the east at 8 to 16 miles per hour, under mostly sunny skies, and today will be very, very hot, even though we have a 20% chance of a few showers. Across the Caribbean, we can see those warm temperatures all around, and the Southern Caribbean currently have showers taking place, and those showers will also move into the ABC Islands as we get into the day, as they have a tropical wave affecting their weather conditions. As for the rest of the Caribbean, we have pretty fair weather with partly cloudy skies. Here are those temperatures in degrees Celsius. And here we can see those spots of showers near our local region. So it's not too much rain showers in the vicinity, but we still do have that slight chance for a brief shower or two. As for our marine conditions, we can see that the winds and the waves have subsided, and we now have wave heights between 3 and 6 feet, and also the wind continues to come from the east at about 8 to 16 miles per hour into tonight and also into tomorrow morning. Across the Atlantic, we can see those heavy showers and thunderstorm activity in the Southern Caribbean, also moving into the ABC Islands, while the rest of the Caribbean remains pretty quiet with not too much activity, not too much cloud activity. As for our tropical conditions, we have no active storms and we don't expect any development within the next few days. As for our local three-day forecast, we have partly cloudy skies to mostly sunny skies throughout the rest of the week and a minimal chance for a shower or two. So it's going to be a pretty hot week as those temperatures remain in the upper 80s and even break into 90s a couple of days. So we do encourage everyone to remain hydrated, drink lots of water, and remain out of the sun as much as possible. Thank you for tuning in to Eye for Weather with Days Today, Connor, and we encourage you to stay in touch with us via email and also on our website, flamboyantbroadcasting.com/eyeforweather. Have a great day.